If you're serious to become a successful property investor, then you need this piece of software. Without that, you've got almost a 0% chance to become successful. Now, what is success when it comes to a property investment? Success is when your property investment can replace your current standard of living. The moment that you do that through passive income, you can say that I'm a successful property investor. And in this video, I want to start by adding immense value to give you the foundation so that you can start this process. I'm Dr. Anders Dreyer, founder of the Wealth Creators Method, and over the last 18 years, I've helped more people, at least in South Africa, than anyone else in order to become serious property investors. So, what is a successful property investor? It is basically a person that knows how to use his property in order to get more passive income in a specific time frame than what his current standard of living is, so that he can be financially independent and move on to do those things that he or she wants to do. What are those things? What's that that drove me in order to start this process? I wanted to be in a position where I can do what I want, when I want, where I want, how I want, with whom I want, without worrying about money. And when I started this journey, the solution was property. And that's why I started with my property investments. And within 7 years, we were financially free so that we could do those things that we are passionate about. And one of the things, of course, is to teach. But I only discovered this like 18 years ago. And that's why I've said right in the beginning that for the last 18 years, before that, we were on retirement and I got seriously, seriously bored till Tanya said to me, go and teach. So this is what I'm going to do right now. So I want to take you literally in this video to the next level. In other words, your investment skills to the next level. How do we do that? We need to get the basics in place. Unless you've got these basics, nothing that you will ever discover or learn or techniques will help you. And that is simply this. Your IGR, that stands for your investment growth rate, must always be bigger than your FFGR, your financial freedom growth rate. And I'm quickly going to explain this to you to show you how simple and straightforward this is. Right. So in order to calculate our financial freedom growth rate, we always start with three variables that we need to know. Right. Now, in the webinar that I want to invite you to, I'm going to give you the tools so that you can do it. So this is the explanation, but the tool to be able to do it, I'm going to make it super easy for you. You will get in the webinar. So here's what we're going to do. First thing you need to know, but how much can you invest in your property, or how much do you invest currently in your property? That's basically the payment that you pay on your bond. Now, the second thing is, but when do you want to be financially free? In other words, when do you want to be in that position? And I hope that that is not going to be more than 10 years. So anything from 5 to 10 years, that's perfect. So let's make it 10 years. So in 10 years' time, you want to convert this income that you've got, and of course, or this payment that you've got, not only into enough payment to subsidize this, but enough income to replace your current standard of living. Can you see? In other words, this money needs to really, really work hard for you, otherwise you won't be able to do it. Now, the next thing then that we need to determine is, in a property, how much money do you need? And we're going to take inflation and stuff like that into consideration in 10 years' time, so that if you've got the property and the property is paid in full, in cash, that property, the income, the passive income out of that property is going to not only, because now you don't have to pay it anymore, but will replace your current standard of living. Right, that's what we want to achieve. But we've got 10 years time in order to be able to do it. Of course, now we've got the first part of the puzzle, and that is your financial freedom number. So once we've got the number, now we're going to calculate it back with this that you've got. How much growth must you get? And that growth is expressed as your financial freedom growth rate. Can you see how simple it is? Now, why is it that no one will teach this to you? And why is it that in the educational system, the financial system, they shy away to teach you the most basic, essential thing that you should know? Here's the truth. Because the moment that they teach this to you and you know this, they're going to lose out on all the products and properties that they can sell you. Right. Why? Because if you know that your financial freedom growth rate, mine was 55%, by the way, when I started off. If you know that it's 55%, you can use this formula with any kind of investment. So if you've got a mutual fund or a unit trust or a retirement annuity or a pension fund, or if you're sitting in America, 401k or a superannuation in Australia, anywhere. So because you've got the benchmark, any investment that you do that is lower than that growth rate, the investment growth rate of that investment, the moment that it's lower, there is no flipping ways on this planet Earth that you'll ever achieve your goal. And none of 90% of the time, none of the normal investment strategies will give you that. And that's the reason why the financial institutions, which basically subsidize this whole process to sell you more and more of their products, will never teach you this. Now, this is only the first part of it, because this is where this little program then comes in. And what is this program? You see, once we know this, every single property on this planet Earth has got an investment growth rate, just like a unit trust has got an investment growth rate. In other words, that investment growth rate measures how hard your money in that investment works for you. And once you understand this, then it becomes very, very clear. All we have to do is to analyze very quickly. We don't need to spend more than 5 minutes in order to see if this so-called great investment is going to give us a growth rate that is more than that we need. If that is the case, then we're going to make an offer to purchase this property. So when do you make your money? Well, you make your money always before you actually sign the offer to purchase the property. Anywhere in the world, if you just get this, you don't make the money when you sign the deal. You make the money before the deal so that you know what's the potential in that deal. Because that is how we use property. And that is the reason why I could retire within 7 years. Simply because of this knowledge that I want to share with you during this webinar. But in order to share this, you have to pitch up. So yes, the process. You're going to find a little link somewhere, right? Or a button that you can click somewhere on this page. You're going to click on that. That's going to take you to a page where we're going to ask you for your name and to see at what time will suit you best where we've got one of these webinars. And then we're going to invite you to the webinar. But that's only going to be the first step. So if this makes sense and you want to learn how to become a serious super investor, then click on that, because that will then take you to a booking page. On the booking page, you have to book, and then of course you have to pitch up. And that is where we're going to take you through the process. So first of all, I'm going to give you this little tool at the end of the webinar in order to determine your investment growth rate or your financial freedom growth rate. Actually, it's your financial freedom growth rate. During the webinar, I'm going to show you how easy it is to use this tool. Now, you can already see where I'm heading with this. At the end of the webinar, I'm going to try to sell this little tool to you. So, but here's the thing. I want to add so much value that you can make an informed decision to see if this is really that valuable. Now, what if you're not in a position at that point to buy it? Then that's fine, because you've gained the knowledge. And if you've got the knowledge, no one can ever take the knowledge away from you. And I know that if I do a good enough job, somewhere down the line, you're going to start doing business with us at the Wealth Creators Method. So I thought, let me play open cards with you and then you can decide. So I'll tell you, now we're going to start with the sales process, right? If you're not interested in the sales process, skip it. We will, in any case, give you that little financial freedom growth rate tool so that you can do that. So if this is something that you are interested, if this is something that can help you, please make sure that you click on that link, and I can't wait to see you in the webinar.